Students at Glen Burnie High School evacuated this morning. They felt sick after reporting a gas odor. The building was evacuated and the six students were taken to a hospital. Students returned 15 minutes later as the building was safe to re-enter at that point. School officials believe that odor came from construction equipment. No students, fortunately, were seriously hurt.